Dale announced this year that you're gonna retire. So we'll see if you're gonna play golf when you retire.
Get this wedge, and it's gonna pop up, and then you're gonna see how it's right there. Right. When you're that good, you literally just turn and go like that. All right, so you're up first. If you have to dive, you gotta dive.
No, you seem like you have a poor attitude.
Why are they laughing? There's something behind that that I don't know.
I don't have a lot of confidence here. We'll see.
Right there. Oh. Right there. Go.
Dive.
He panned. Yay! He panned. He panned. 2 points. All right, here we go. No. That's just like a warm-up. That's, you get it. It does count. You're on the lead with two.
I think I've won.
I'm sorry to yell at you.
Five.
Sorry.
Oh, so it just bounces on my face. That's fine.
Yes.
Five. Okay. Oh.
I
don't have an answer.
I think I put it on there wrong.
I thought it was supposed to pop
you
off.
You hit it a little thin. Dale has got skills, man.
Okay.
He's got skills.
You're hitting the ball good.
Yeah. Oh. I give up on this.
How about a big man right here?
Just
hit the plastic.
Yeah, I hit back here.
That's why I'm putting it in the front.
All right, Jimmy Johnson, 75 time winner.
Hey. Nope. That guy. What skills you got?
You got a golf sim at home too.
I haven't swung a club in over a year.
Just a little soft wedge. Tell him how to do it.
Soft wedge.
I think what's going on is you guys are trying to pick it. And I don't know if you can tell it. You're sucking the energy right out of it.
So pick it.
I mean, he got us rolling. People are laughing, having a good time. And you two have just sucked the energy right out of this. Come on.
Hard.
Just don't try to lift it. Just hit down and through with the face open. You're kind of closing the face.
There you go.
There you go. And just hit down and through it. Don't try to lift it.
Yeah! Oh, I was so happy it came up.
There it is!
Out, you tell me how to do everything on.
Oh, you're on your own, brother.
Oh. Whoa, I'm gonna catch this thing.
One of them, it just takes one.
Two. What I gotta do to win? I hit it though.
I can barely see.
Oh, there it is.
Oh. I didn't have his bad knee. 15
points if you fall down. So here you are. You're really the underdog going in with the Marshmallow Challenge.
I was.
Actually, I had confidence that I could get the win today.
But you're going up against some guys who are really good golfers. You don't spend a lot of time golfing.
I got a sim at home in the garage nobody knows about. So
sim is short for simulator for you rednecks who don't know.
So I hit my 60 wedge on my sim quite a bit.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So take us through it. I mean, the first couple, you just kind of casually caught them, got on the leaderboard. Jumped out to a good lead.
You're right about as soon as it goes up in there, your initial reaction is just to grab it.
Right.
So you don't go for the points. You kind of just want to catch it. But
where does this rank as far as, you had some pretty good seasons, decent seasons.
I didn't think this day was going to be that good.
Yeah.
It's been a great day.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got out of bed this morning. I thought it was going to be an average day. And here we are celebrating being the Marshmallow Champions. It's been awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marshmallow Champion 2017. Rick Henry tournament.
Thanks a lot.
That was really good.
It was fun.
That was really good.
Yeah.